All I do is cause pain. All I do is cause sadness and strife and misery. All I am is a burden for everyone to carry.
I have been a witness to the sadness of many of my friends, be it day-to-day bullying, loneliness, parental problems, or the unexpected death of a family member or sickness to oneself, or even a crime being committed upon them. I have seen far too much to believe it was all earned. While I believe in karma to an extent, there have been countless times where I say they did not deserve this. They have already been through far too much to even deserve anything bad whatsoever. This is wrong. This is unjust. This is not right. Yes, there have been times where something happened to them related to an incident where it may be seen that they did something wrong, and in that case, then it may be seen as fair. I have also seen plenty of times where there was a lot of proof towards people who have done a lot of wrong and therefore being called out on it was proper. I have seen people be abusive and harass and bully and therefore deserve whatever punishment they get. But a lot of my own family online clearly do not act like a harasser or a bully or an abuser, yet are harassed and bullied and abused. What makes all of this worse is when they themselves say that they deserve it, or that they are a burden for any sad time that they bring with them, or for any time that they want to vent to me or others, but in doing so feel like they made my day worse and that they were a burden for it. Even my two fandom children, who have been gone for many months, and may consider themselves burdens for me missing them so much, are not burdens to me in my eyes, rather a test of my mental strength. In terms of my fandom family or anyone's family online, or anyone who vents to me or others and then feels like a burden because of it, always know that if someone is saying that they are here for you, to listen to you, that they are the ones who offered their ear in the first place, and knew that they were going to hear something sad, but wanted you to let out steam so you could feel better, and in doing so would make the hard heaviness fade away and make them feel proud to have been there for you. I always tell people when they vent to me, and then say sorry if my heart gets heavy, that in going through the sadness with them, it makes my mental strength grow, so I know that if I handled this much stress and survived it, I can go through at least that much again, and if I deal with more than that one day, there will be a bigger test to help me grow and help increase my limit and breaking point. Of course, there will be times where I am broken or past my limit, but that only helps me know what I can and cannot do, or rather how much I can and cannot do. In the end, it's a matter of attitude. Most people might not think as deeply as I might, and may not even realize how letting people vent to them can help their mental strength and limit grow. I think it is important that we all know this. And to those who feel like they are a burden to someone, know that if you need time alone, that is okay, as long as you tell them that, and as long as you come back to them when you feel better. Always know that if you feel like you are hurting someone with your sadness, ask them, but do not walk away suddenly, because that only makes them feel more heart-heavy and worried for you. You are not a burden. You are a cause, a reason, a purpose, a test, a challenge, a grower, a doer, a friend in need. You deserve as much as anyone is willing to give to you. If they offer a lot of love and care and comfort, take advantage of it and take it all in. You'll need it to help others when they feel like they are a burden. I thank you for your time.